thing that can save you from a 3-hour shopping spree is meeting a new fan.
Hi.
Hey.
You like magic?
Yeah.
Yeah? Can I try something with your daughter? Is that okay?
That's okay.
Okay? It's okay? Okay. So let me ask you something. Do you ever think about what you're going to look like when you're 20 years old?
Yeah, I always think about that.
You do? How old are you?
8.
You're 8. If I told you that I might be able to make you 20 years old right now, would you want to see what you look like?
Yeah.
You would?
Yeah.
You want to do it?
Yes.
All right. The first thing that we have to do to make you look like you're 20, gotta dress you up like a 20-year-old, right? Your mom's shopping. We'll have some fun, okay? Let's get a jacket. Pick a jacket out of here.
This one.
You like that one? That's gonna be huge on you. Slip this on. Put your arm in there. Take a look in the mirror. Actually, I'm gonna put you up here first. I'm gonna come up there, just like this. Perfect. Now, Melanie, are you ready to do this?
Yeah.
All right, let's try it. Let's try it, just relax. Completely relax, that's good. Now, what I want you to do is I want you to envision yourself as a 20-year-old, like you're growing, okay? And you're growing. And you're growing, there you go, there you go. And you're growing, and you're growing. Look at that. Wow. How do you feel?
I feel like I'm 20.
Exactly. Let's go have a look in the mirror. Look, come on. Take a look, take a look. Go ahead. Voila.
Oh my God.